Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma, Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. We just finished exploring. Why can't I remember the name of it? Cloud Ruler Temple. I remembered it before I went over the thing. Didn't give me that much. And there's another Ayleid ruin this way. So without plummeting to our doom, we will go check it out. I'm not sure how high or... Well, this must be it over here. Yes, I did see that. And decided not to go to it. Oh. There's a big guy over there. He saw me for a second, too. Somehow he's, like, sometimes seeing me. Oh, I do have frostbite venom. I'd rather use something a little more potent, though. Maybe not my last damage health of that, but... And what kind of arrows are we using? For him, I think we should step it up a bit to, Daedric. He's almost dead. Cool. Oh, good God. It's like he turned into mush. Sneaky, just in case there's any more about Rielle. Cool. And I get one of my Daedric arrows back. Mountain lion pelt. Mm. I will leave the rest. Just taking a look down, see if there's anything around here. Yeah, I'm gonna leave caution to the winds for now. I'm leaving the motherwort because I'm gonna end up having to drop it. Just checking to see if there's any kind of chests around or something outside. Or any other goodies, any things to see? Not really. Okay. Now I will sneak. What am I doing with iron arrows? Ah.
You are no match for a nightingale.
No, you were merely a rat. Iron dagger. How'd I end up with this stuff? I guess I'll take this arrow back if I can get it. Yeah. Two ways to go.
I am reborn.
Yes, you're loud.
What is this? What have I become? Who has desecrated my sanctum? Who has defiled my body?
Well, if I know.
There is an interloper in my midst. I feel them.
Scary.
Each step they take in these halls reverberates like a hammer to my heart.
Scary.
Leave this place, interloper.
Me?
This is a sacred city of Merit Nunda. You are unwelcome here.
Who, me? That is scary as hell. The way he draws in the breath like that? Wow, that just adds a lot. That's scary. Now, in order to peek over the railing and shoot that one, I'm gonna have to come out of sneaking, and I don't want to do that. Not if I don't have to. I don't think poison works against undead, so I'm not gonna bother with the poison. So you don't really need it, not for that one. There's two of them. On the move, I see. Are they coming up? Ayleid Pelinaga. Bing! Well, one shot it still. Ayleid Skeleton. Oh, he's running right at me. Can you believe that? What do these alien bow look like? Let me see. It looks tiny. Oh, some more of these mala coins. I've been collecting these. Add to my collection. I guess that's the same skeleton. Oh, thank you. Okay. Where'd this Pelinaga go? Oh. Is that one still down there? I guess he came up. That looks like a door. Okay, so what? What's around the other way? Yeah, that voice was really well done. I was not expecting that. So down here could be a one-off room. Oh, a dead Synod researcher. Blue butterfly wing, blue dart wing, and Luna moth wing. Potion of plentiful magicka. Cool. I'm like, how did I lose weight? Because I dropped that dagger. I don't even know what I was doing with that dagger. Or how or when it got there. We could sleep if we wanted to. I'm not tired at the moment. That's it, okay. Yeah, I just wanted to see what was here then. Oh. Cabbage. Potion of minor healing. Beer. I don't need that. Cabbage and lettuce. Huh. Okay, so on to our destination then. Just somewhere down through there. Hopefully these will be a little more to my level as I go on. Spooky. Oh. Another dead Synod researcher. And another potion of plentiful magic, huh? Okay. I thought that was a book. An empty pot. Bedroll. This stuff back here? No. Okay. So we came out here, right? So we have a way down this way. Way there. It's very dark down there. I'd rather be ready in case I bump right into something. Let me guess, this is where the other place goes. This is where we continue. Oh no. I don't know.
Who's that?
It's an Ayleid Pelinaga. He's bending back, posing for us.
Come, coward. Now we fight.
Oh, he dodged that.
Your
look at him.
Fate is sealed.
Yeah. I'd say. So yeah, I'm gonna keep collecting all this Ayleid Mala. I don't know if we can use it as currency. It's like, it's their form of currency. Another ward again. Growing inside as well. Oh, now we're up here. Oh! Oh, there's another one. They're just pouring out of that. Oh, look at that cool sword that he has. That's the final one. Two flawless rubies. Steel plate bracers of wielding. Necklace of Revival for regenerating health. Okay. I'm guessing yes. It is where this goes, after a fashion. Alright. This is a pretty big chamber. You can stop that whenever you feel like it. Can I jump up here? Another fallen Synod researcher with another potion of plentiful magicka. Huh? Well, I guess I'm going to explore down below first, and then climb up there. For all I know. Is this something? I can't even see. I don't think that's anything. And I can see out here, I just couldn't tell if that was going anywhere or no. Found your way down, just in time to go across to the other side. There was a chest here. Ebony Boots of Fire Abatement. Ooh, that's pretty nice. Fire resistance, yeah, increased by 60%. There's another one of these Ayleid amulets. I'll take the diamond. That chest is empty. There's not much on this side. I think I searched those, I just missed one. I just want to see if any... No, it's not a chest or anything. Okay, there's no passages off of here, the bottom, that I can see. Ayleid Ring of Major Illusion. Okay, 17% less to cast on illusion spells. 3 flawless diamonds and a potion of vigorous magicka. I'm gonna be overweight soon, I'll be dropping stuff. A mountain flower? Yeah, I'll take that. It's the motherwort I don't really need. Okay. So I only see one way to advance. That's this way. Time for a quick save. Okay, we've got some vast chamber that way. And something else this way. And I hear a draugr or Ayleid type thing. And there he is.
What was that?
Kalanaga.
Enough, James. Who's there?
Eh!
Nocturnal! Guide my hand!
We got him. You can relax now.
I feel magic coursing through my body from another city.
Really?
A city far away. A noble, horrible, broken city. You are not one. You did not do this.
That's right.
Whoever did this must pay recompense for their malfeasance. I am a servant of Merid Nunda. I loathe the undead, and yet that is what my existence is now reduced to.
I'm sorry?
To be pulled so abruptly from the rest of Aetherius by such a violent onslaught of magicka. To feel the ancient guardians of this place be reborn. It is a travesty. And in the absence of any other victims against which to dispense my anger, you shall have to do.
Well,
there shall be no pardon for your trespass.
Aw, man.
You will writhe in agony for your misdeeds.
Ouch.
You will be broken 1,000 times over.
That sounds painful. I just gotta say. I did not sign up for being broken 1,000 times over. I really... Yeah, he's... making me a little nervous. Okay, this is that big chamber. Do I wanna go into the big chamber yet? What's this way? Well, this is just a cave-in? Yeah, he's loud. Sorry, guys. He's just really loud. Like in the, you know, last episode. Those ghosts, or that one ghost, was really freaking loud. Did I search this one? Okay, this is on the outskirts of the chamber again. Still, rather. There's really nothing here, but we can peek! Okay. Interesting. I wonder what else he'll have to say. So first we were intruders. We had to pay. Now it's not our fault, but we have to pay to... we have to receive his anger. Okay, there's a couple sitting. There's a bunch sitting. Wow. This can be really hard. I... really? Yeah. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, now, I've got two there, one fell out, I've got two there. These could either all be dead in their seats, they could all get up, or it might be a mixture of the two. Either way. Well, if it's dead, I'll try to hope I can retrieve my Daedric arrow from that chair. I don't think it works against undead, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Just, I want a little bit of an edge, if possible. Because this might be a battle royale going on right here. One dead. That one got up. Okay. These did not get up. Okay. That one's so bad. Is he gonna talk again? Okay, we've got water. That. It's weird. It almost looks like a treadmill. Oh, his tail's still moving. Another Synod researcher. Briefing on the mechanisms of aliens. They all have these potions of plentiful magicka. Alright, let's read this then. Not a book. It's just a paper. Since we're dispatching you to Rielle, it's important that you venture out there prepared. The ruins of the Ayleids are dangerous and labyrinthine, and I don't want you want you to fall prey to devices that have killed so many others. Well, that's nice, but you didn't specify what the devices are. Mechanisms. So you've got these two things of water that may or may not lead somewhere. An area of the wall that looks like it could be a door. This one was dead already, I think. Yeah. Yeah, if I was into smithing and stuff, I'd mess around with this meteoric iron ingot. I've been finding it in all these alien ruins. But, I am not. So that's that. Well, let's see if anything is down there. Nope. Not in this one, anyway. It's not deep at all. I don't trust this thing. What? Oh. How do we get up there? That's one place we can continue. If we can get up there. Can we go this way? No, I can't see anything. That's all like... Okay, that's caved in over there. Can I do anything with this? Just candles or something? Hmm. Oh! I missed the door here? Crypt of Rielle. Wait, where am I? I'm here. Oops, sorry guys. Okay, so we're not... No. So I missed a door back there, Crypt of Rielle, alright. Oh, don't do that. It's further this way? Yeah. Oh, through here? I passed it. It's down here somewhere? You know what? Oh, we're right near it. So it's up there then, I guess. Up there. Yeah, I'm guessing it's this corridor. How do I get to that? That's a good question. It's dark. I've been down there, but just... because I'm obviously looking for something, right? A door? Oh. I have not been in there, have I? Now that leads back to that. Excuse me. Oh, that's empty. Where's this door? It's on the other side of this collapsed passage. How am I supposed to get to that? How do I get up there? It's through there. Can I whirlwind sprint that far? That looks higher than me, also. Looks a lot higher than me. Come on, what? How do I... I don't know how to go over there. I'm gonna try whirlwind sprint, but it seems higher than me. I can only sprint straight across. Am I, like, all the way on this? No, I'm not. Oh, I jumped. I overshot it. Okay, you're getting in the way. Yeah, I'm not gonna make this. Don't knock me off of this.
Hold! Now cast!
Nope. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Oops, didn't mean to hit that. Very strange. Can't get up there, can I? I don't know if there's anything up there to see. Possible. So how do I get anywhere new? That didn't work. Dibbidoop doop doop-bidoop. This is where we would go if this wasn't If this wasn't all filled, we could get through. So maybe something the developers didn't finish implementing, or I'm just missing something. Because that note talked about devices, so maybe there's a device I have to find, activate. It was very dark on this side, I remember. Missed any doors because the land above is up there. If I can climb high enough on something, I can whirlwind sprint over it. I don't think there's anything that high, though. Unless I can drop down from above, I don't know. You'd be zoning in from a different zone, most probably. Hmm. Well, this can't be it. This guy was gonna kill me 1,000 times or something. Now he won't even get his chance to do that? That's unfair to him. Maybe I missed something by killing these guys so quickly? In the throne, what happens? Nothing. Haha. Guys, I have to ruminate on this. Oh! Duh! This is not just like some kind of decoration, this is a button. Does that... Ah, okay. Oh, neat.